NATO is starting its biggest ever air drills. The exercises take place over 10 days. They involve 10,000 troops and 250 aircraft from 25 countries.
Now, Air Defender 2023 is a large-scale readiness exercise about how we deliver air power into Europe. It is hosted by the German Air Force. And so the German Air Force host wants to test our ability to come together and be fully interoperable. And so this exercise is how we test the determination and will of the United States, as well as the will of 25 partner nations.
Not back down. We've seen war. We don't want war. We have been honed into a machine of lethal moving parts that you would be wise to avoid if you know what's good for you. But if you want war with the United States of America, there's one thing I can promise you, so help me God. Someone else will raise your sons and daughters.
In the history of the world. No nation attacks us directly or our allies because they know that's the path to ruin. People of the world do not look to Beijing or Moscow to lead, they call us.
We own the finish line. Don't forget it. God bless you all, and may God protect our troops.